There are currently more than 500,000 stroke survivors in Australia, and that's tipped to reach 1 million in the next few years. While stroke survival rates are improving, we need better solutions for recovery to help people once they leave the hospital. Animal studies have taught us that after a stroke, the brain is dramatically more responsive to rehabilitation. This is thanks to an intense window of neuroplasticity, where the brain rewires its surviving structures to enable recovery. But the question is, could this also be the case in human brains? And what would this mean for improving the rehabilitation of human stroke survivors? A team of researchers from Australia, the UK and Spain have made a groundbreaking discovery. They used high-frequency electromagnetic stimuli to excite the brain and assess the level of neuroplasticity of stroke patients over the weeks and months after their stroke. What they demonstrated is the very first evidence of a time-limited post-stroke window of enhanced neuroplasticity. This critical period where the brain has greater capacity for neuroplasticity emerges between 2 to 4 weeks after stroke. This could be a game changer. This new evidence emphasizes that therapy early after stroke is critical to take advantage of this heightened capacity for neuroplasticity. And delaying the start of therapy or delivering too little is likely to lead to poor recovery outcomes. So, for the best chance of an effective recovery after stroke, time is of the essence.